Hey folks, welcome to the best thing ever this week. Today I'm very happy to be talking about Maccy. This is one of those things that I use every day. It's a clipboard manager tool. So what this is going to do is allow you to browse back through things that you have previously copied and help you reference them over and over again or even save them. It is a macOS specific tool. So for our Windows friends, I'm just going to point out very quickly some other tools. Clip Angel is an open source tool that you can use. And there's another one called ClipFlip. Both of these are for Windows. And they offer similar, if not even more, functionality than Maccy. So for our Windows or for macOS users, Maccy is free to use. It is an open source product. If you're so inclined, you can even download the source code from GitHub and make your own edits. You can also get it from the App Store, and installing is quick and easy. You can configure it to show up in a couple of different ways. I use it in my top bar up here, so you can see this long list of things that I have copied over time. It is one of the configuration items to choose how much of your copy history you retain. Once you pop that open, you should be able to see that when you hover over these items, they'll tell you when they were copied. Again, if it's something that's a little bit longer, it's going to preview all of the content for you. You can also copy images, so those will preview for you. And if you scroll all the way to the bottom of your list, you'll find the preferences for Maccy. And this is where you can choose to edit some things like your keyboard shortcuts. Maccy has an outstanding search functionality, so if you want to pop open Maccy wherever you are, you can use the keyboard shortcuts for that, and then utilize this search functionality to try to find maybe like a past link that you used. And I have the fuzzy search turned on, so it's going to be pretty flexible about helping me find what I'm looking for in my past copy history. There's a number of other configuration items up here. Notably, I think pins is extremely helpful. So there's certain URLs that you use over and over again, for example. You can pin those to the top, and then they're very easy to add. So again, if I pop that up, going to even give specific short codes to or keyboard shortcuts to the things that you're going to pin that you use most often. So again, this is the kind of tool that is just great to have. I think somebody described it as a security blanket. It's really nice to just know that if you've copied something and then copied a few more things, there's still a history of what you did and you're able to find it. And it's just a real time saver. So that's my best thing ever this week. Hope you enjoy yours.